Canucks shoot it into the Rangers zone right off the bat, but the Rangers are back there, all lined up to clear it. It's shot down wide of the net. Messier flying in, took a shot on the short side that's stopped by McLean. Rangers keep it in. It is Larmer firing one of the net. Score! A puck that was just thrown in there hit a skate in front, and McLean going down, couldn't find it. And the Rangers take a 4-1 lead. You know, they scored very late in both the first and second periods, the Rangers. 25 seconds is the time of this one. Harry, the second very strange follow-the-bouncing-puck goal on Kirk McLean.
Well, it hits Dave Babich. McLean hasn't got a stick on the ice as he thought it was going to go wide. And it deflected off Babich, off the tip of his skate.